He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. He's out with a punch to clear the danger. Ribéry off the crossbar, back into the penalty area. And he's fouled him, Ribéry. Back with Bayern Munich. Here's Ribéry. Thiago Silva. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Now Motta. Angel Di Maria. Put it in well. Aim for Ibrahimovic. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. They've got a corner now. Nice return pass. Xabi Alonso. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Angel Di Maria. Now the shot! That is how close they came to getting the lead. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. It's looking good, this move. The shot's on! It's bounced back into play from the bar. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Goal kick. Alan, your take on the effort from Ribéry?
Well, the body shape never quite right, didn't get the knee over the ball with that really powerful shot.
On to Müller. That's good support play from his teammates. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Xabi Alonso. Aurier. Lucas. Well, football in the capital of France hasn't always been particularly successful down the years, but now they have got one of Europe's super clubs with the investment put into Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, you looked at them and you always thought they were a sleeping giant, given the size of Paris, the capital of France, and always underachievers, but that looks set to change, doesn't it?
Foul by Philipp Lahm. It's good play. Get the ball rolling again. Shots on here. Decent block. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Across Angel Di Maria, tries to punch it away. teams, although that shot could have changed that. It's Ibrahimovic again. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. This could be danger with this passing. Keeps it going well. And here's the shot. Let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's Ibrahimovic again. Crosses in. Angel Di Maria. Thiago Motta. On to Ibrahimovic. Motta, that's a very good goal.
A goal from Thiago Motta, and you could see that he'd made up his mind as soon as the ball came to him. He didn't need a second touch, and, well, the keeper's flat-footed.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Trying to just clip it in. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Thomas Müller, Xavi Alonso, Arturo Vidal, towards Lewandowski. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Now across Angel Di Maria. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Here is Ibrahimovic. Thiago Motta. How frustrating is this for the other team? Free kick against Boateng. Well, he went for goal, and that was optimistic, but he was quite close.
Wasn't far off, was he? Maybe the keeper would have got to it, but decent strike.
Robert. Good forward play from them. David Luiz. This is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Now, here is a chance for them. Great pass. It could be a chance. Matuidi! Oh, fantastic goal.
The goal from Matuidi. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Oh, restarting at 2-0. David Luiz. Matuidi. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Now Motta. Free kick, Bayern Munich. David Alaba. Now, Xabi Alonso.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Now the shot! Good work by the goalkeeper. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Xabi Alonso. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Trying to find Di Maria. Vidal. Not a successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Robin. Thiago Motta. Matuidi. Towards Thiago Motta. Ribéry. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Thomas Müller. Frank Ribéry. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Matuidi. Aurier. Lucas. On to Müller, looking for Robin. David Luiz. Matuidi. Javier Pastore. Might be a problem here for Bayern Munich from the corner. The pressure. Vidal. Aurier. Really strong play in the tackle. And there we are, final whistle.
Well, where?
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Ribéry!